We're checking in here with New Jersey Wildcats goalkeeper Chante Sandiford, who just put in an outstanding performance here to help preserve a 2-1 victory for the Wildcats over the Long Island Rough Riders. Chante faced 14 shots today and saved 9 shots on the day. Can you talk to me a little bit about how you're feeling in goal?
Well, we played this team twice before, and I was just thinking, like, I don't want anyone to beat us 3 times. So I just felt like I was, like, a little more alert today and just, like, a little more motivated just by that.
And you could tell from early on in the game that you were really dialed in. And as a goalkeeper, is there a point in time where, you know, after you make your first couple saves, do you really feel like, okay, yeah, I'm really feeling it today and it's going to be a good day?
Yeah. Last game I had a little bit of trouble coming off my line, but today I came off my line, grabbed a couple crosses, and then made, like, kind of a big save. So then I got kind of amped up, and I knew I was ready to play, and I was ready to, like, help us win. So it's pretty awesome.
And now how much did the heat affect you out here?
It was hot. I mean... it was probably like 90 degrees and like more on the turf, but it probably affected my team more than me, so I'm just happy that they were able to like push through and keep working hard and pull out the win.
And now up on the other side of the field, there was a couple of goals from Andrea Lopez to Yael Averbush that put the team up early 2-0. What did you kind of see from the back from the things that were developing? It really looked like there was a lot of offense happening with the team today.
Yeah, I mean, a lot of times when we're successful, so when we connect in the midfield and then we find our forwards, and that's exactly what we did today. We actually worked on a short corner, and we did it today, and Yael scored, so it was really good. I feel like we executed really well, and I'm just glad we put in the effort and won today.
And one last closing thing I'll get from you today, Chante. The 3 critical points today to really close the gap on first place here in division. You know, just a little bit left here in the season, just a few more weeks. What are some of the most important things for the team to close out the regular season on the highest note possible?
I think one of the things we need to work on is just talking in the back and just being more organized. I think, you know, as we get further into the season, towards the end of the season, we'll work on that more in practice and get all that together. And it'll just be like a well-oiled machine. Like, that was a great game, and we're just going to build off of it. And then hopefully the last couple games are, you know, all wins.
Absolutely. Looking forward to seeing that all develop, Chante. And like I said earlier, great job today in goal and big 3 points for the team today.
Yeah, it was awesome. Thank you.
All right. Thanks, Chante.